Hey, I'm Brandon with Cycle Gear, and we're here to take a look at the Shoei Neotec 2 helmet. Now, this is the upgraded version from the original Neotec, and that was actually one of the most popular touring style helmets on the market for the past 6 years. So let's take a closer look and see why this helmet is such a standout option. The Neotec 2 is coming in at $700, and while I know that sounds like a hefty price point, if you have the ability to check this helmet out in person, you're going to see and feel why this is such a premium helmet with a premium price point associated. Now, one of the first things I wanted to touch on was the overall construction here. We have a Ames Plus shell here. Now, essentially, that's something we could talk about for hours, but what you really need to know about that is that the materials utilized are designed to keep this helmet lightweight yet strong, and it does a great job of absorbing energy and dispersing it throughout the helmet, so it's not one hard impact here. Now, of course, this helmet is DOT certified, and we actually threw it up on the scales, came in right at 4 pounds, 0.3 ounces in a size medium. Now, keep in mind, the Neotec 2 will ship to you for free, but you also have the added benefit of buying online and shipping to one of our store locations where you can check this helmet out in person with one of our gear experts. And now that we have a better idea of what this helmet's actually constructed of, we're gonna head on over, talk about the fit, as well as some of these additional features. The Neotec 2 is available in sizes extra small all the way up to a 2XL, and it comes in 8 color options. I'm sure Shoei's going to introduce a few more graphics down the road. Now, for reference, I measure right at 22.5 inches around the circumference of my head, and I'm wearing a size medium in the Neotec. This fits me true to size. That's what I typically wear across the board here. Now, one thing I wanted to mention about the internal fit is that it's a bit more elongated front to back than it's going to be side to side, so it has an intermediate oval internal shape. But if you're not sure about fitment, keep in mind, we have over 130 store locations nationwide. We have our gear experts in store ready to give you a personalized fitting to make sure that your gear fits you right the first time. Now, back to some of the features here on the Neotec 2. If we take a closer look, you'll see that we have an active vent here at the chin, then we have a newly designed active vent here at the top of the helmet, and if we swing around to the back, we have two passive vents. So this combination allows air to be pulled through the helmet, through the EPS, to help keep you comfortable when you're out there on the road. Now, the shell got a redesign as well. It's more aerodynamic. If we take a closer look at the chin, you're going to see these vortex generators. That's designed to deflect airflow around the helmet, and then the spoiler here, if we take a look at the side profile, the spoiler dropped about an inch, and that's going to help with that centrifugal force and help it maintain stability when you're riding with any speed. Now, you can also see we have these black plates on both sides of the helmet. So this is going to be the Sena SRL system. This is a Rider Link system, and it has similar functionalities to a 20S Evo. You can pair up to 8 riders in about a 1 mile radius, has 4.1 technology here, as well as other features. And on the inside of the helmet here, we have a recessed area for the speakers, as well as the associated microphone. Now, probably one of the most prominent features of this helmet is that it is a modular helmet, of course. You've got this simple red tab here, so you can open and close the helmet as you need to do so. And when you open it here, you're going to see that you have two detents here at the top. So if you want to leave this open and maximize your airflow, you can put it at this top detent, and it's going to maintain that stability and that positioning. Now, we also have a newly designed face shield here. It's a bit more aerodynamic above the pivot system, and that's a new design for this helmet. Now, we also have an internal sun visor. This is going to be great for those of you out there touring. You don't want to carry around an additional shield. You can simply engage the internal sun visor here and have that needed eye protection when you want it. Now, moving from the exterior of the helmet to the interior here, you can see that this has a larger footprint as well compared to the previous generation here. That's going to help cut down on wind noise. It's going to create a better seal for you when you're out there riding. Now, the liner system is fully removable. You can take everything out of here. You can wash it, pop it back in the helmet, and you're going to keep everything in here nice and fresh for the duration of this helmet's life. You can also see that we have a ratcheting system here. That's another nice update from the previous generation that you get here with the Neotec 2. So there you have it, one of the most iconic and reputable modular helmets on the market. But if you're looking for more details, feel free to click the info button on your desktop or mobile device, and that will take you to cyclegear.com. Or you can always head to one of our 130 store locations nationwide and check out this helmet in person with one of our gear experts. Thanks for taking a look at the Shoei Neotec 2 helmet. I'm Brandon. We'll see you just around the corner.